Welcome back, guys, to Forza Horizon 3. Welcome back, guys, to the Forza Motorsport 6. Paying tribute to it, actually. Gonna do some drifting out on the test track. In the open space, which I think this is definitely gonna be fun. Because I just changed my steering because I was trying to figure out why before I was messing up on drifting. I was like, man, I'm kind of good at drifting. Why on Forza 6 I can't drift, but I had on simulated steering. So, yeah. Just barely missing that. Front end has a lot of power. It's just try and maintain it, want to control it. I was not supposed to be attempting to do that loop, but I thought that came out pretty cool. Ooh, man, just tapping that wall, tire wall. Kind of feel weird there. I just barely missing that, though. Try to go for a jump drift here. Bit of jump drift. Dude, just nicking the barrels. See how bad man, that was a lot more than nicking the barrels. But I'll be back at one of my favorite drifting tracks. So guys, I'm at Lime Rock. And this is one of my favorite tracks because just fun. So for that part. But, yeah, it just has nice rhythm, I think. Some people may say, oh, it's a beginner's track, but I was like, I think it's still cool to be on your favorite track. This thing likes reverse entries for some reason. I feel like I need to put a camber in the back so it actually slows down the back end. This is actually not my idea setup. I like to do a BMW, which I do already have a BMW. With a stock motor, which is basically a German V8, or German LS, which, you know, I don't like LSs. It's still basically a German LS, I think. down here. Kind of close to that cone. I can't believe how close that was. I like going real fast down a straightaway and trying to stop it when you have all the brake pressure to the rear. Kind of hard. That was kind of good. Let's see if I can connect. Don't get a little too arrogant. Kind of good connecting. It's not the best. I love this downhill right here. Guys, let's do a quick little spin into the wall. But that's gonna be the end of the video today, guys. Hopefully everybody enjoyed it, and have a good one, and goodbye.